everybody. Today we are doing the search for Greeley, and I have a very special friend with me that is going to be joining me in almost all my videos now. Yes. And so, let's get started to do what we were here for. The search for Greeley. Post an adventure, normal. Ta-doo! Okay, let's go. Okay, let's do this. We don't have to read him because we've already read this before. You coming?
Oh, yeah, I'm just coming. Wait, I'm just grabbing the torch.
Okay.
Oh, it won't let me anymore.
Okay. Yeah, you won't need it. I've got it. Okay, we don't need to read this stuff because we already know what it is. You don't have to read any of their stuff because we already know how to do this. Because, yeah, we had a bit of a bloopers.
Yeah,
I deleted that, and then, yeah, things got messy from there, as I like to say. Oh my god, this monkey gives me such a big fright.
Which monkey, Graham?
Yeah, like he just pops out of nowhere, you know what I mean? So it was blue, this, and then...
It was a star.
Yeah, I know it was a star. Oh, wait, no, maybe that's a triangle and this is a star. Yeah, there we go. All right, secret hideout. Okay. We get it. We get it, Graham. We don't need to know about the mask. Okay, we don't need to know about those pipes either. We just need to go there, grab the crystal, and get that machine up. No. Okay, grab the crystal. Okay, this gloop makes us really laggy, so come with me. You have to walk into the gloop right away, okay? Are you here?
By
the machine?
Yeah.
Okay, you ready? Go. It makes us... Okay, you coming? Do you see me as a phantom? Yeah, I see you. You're a phantom. What about me?
Yeah, you're a phantom.
Okay, good. It worked this time. Oh, phew. We're still phantom. Oh, no. The phantom disguise has worn off. Wait, what about you? Why are you still phantom?
I don't know.
It's okay. We'll need it. Oh, this phantom world is so weird. Oh, you're back to normal. This phantom place is so weird. Help me slash through these. Oh, here we go. Doorway. Oh, there's a key. We need the keys. Greeley! Greeley's trapped in there. Oh my god, it's Greeley. What the?
Where? I don't see it.
You don't see Greeley? He's right in the middle.
Oh, yeah.
He's trapped. That's so sad.
It says you need a key.
Oh, there's a checkpoint here. Hey, can you help me with this? I need help getting past here. Let's go. Watch out, there's a phantom. Ah, that's better for a screen.
I'm gonna die.
I got him. Did I?
No, you don't got him. Oh my god, come here, Toad.
What, so many webs?
Yeah.
Holy cow. Bust those down. Oh yeah. I did it. Help me, I'm gonna die. I died, but I busted through some. Are you proud of me?
Toby, I have those cactus things.
Oh, you do? I don't have any now. I used them all up. God, this thing is like a huge maze. Oh my gosh, like I'm playing Maze Runner again. Maze Runner all over again. Ooh, a lot of people play Maze Runner. I thought I'd give it a try. Ooh, oh no, I'm trapped. There are? Oh no. Well, yeah, I'm not in the mood to get cactuses right now because I am terribly in danger.
I found a treasure chest.
Oh no. Yeah, I know, I saw that one already. Oh, phew, I disarmed all of them. Yes, I got the key. I got one key to free Greeley. Oh my god, there's a huge tuba thing. Wait, I should just die and then we'll get back to the spawn point and I can free Grilly. We need two more keys now.
Yes, I died. Okay.
Okay, let's go free Grilly.
You need to free
find the keys and open three more locks. Are you serious? Hey, this way, I found another way. Oh God, double? Oh my God, there's no way we're gonna make it past that thing. Wait, I see the lever.
I died.
I know, I saw you.
Well,
you,
I was like right there.
I know, you made a very heroic leap of faith, I don't know. Oh, yes, I got it, right before I died. Awesome.
Perfect, but that was only one.
That's all we needed to do. Oh no, wait, that was only one? Literally, people? That is the hardest thing. Oh, I'm dodging them. I'm dodging them like a boss. No, I died. These things are the meanest contraptions on Earth. I died.
Well, the fans are
like, these are the meanest things on Earth, not creatures. The phantoms are a creature. But this thing is not a creature. It's an item. Did you get the lever? Wait, okay, so just die and then come back.
I hit the lever.
Oh God, you hit it? Okay, because there's a phantom hive.
Yeah,
oh no, watch out. Run, 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 run.
I have a key.
Okay, run. Run for the thing. For the middle part, Greeley's trapped. This way. Where I am. See? We have to unlock three more and then free Greeley. He was stuck in there. So he hasn't really died.
No.
Here. Oh God. There's some ugly stuff here. Ugly stuff.
I keep taking all your money.
It's okay. I collected two, you know.
Oh,
I found a way to stop the monster things.
I'm dead.
I got it. You're dead? You're like walking around half dead, like lying on the ground. It's really weird looking. I found the key, but it's half locked in somewhere. Oh no, watch out, laser beams. Oh, phew, I escaped. Watch out, are you dying?
Yeah.
Where's the thing? I don't see it. Like, it should be right here, right?
Wait,
oh, I found it. Wait,
you, want
you found the key?
No,
I was wondering where it was because I don't see it. Oh wait, it's not that way. There's a dead end. This must be it. Oh yeah, it's this way. It says that it's this way. We need to find a lever to disable all of those things. How do we get past? Oh, the lever must be here. You know, like past this one and then get here. Oh, I don't see a lever. Oh, that's how you get past the thing. Oh God, help me. No, I died just when I was about to get it. Here, kill the phantoms.
I died.
Kill the phantoms. Kill the phantoms. Kill the phantoms. You know, like Beauty and the Beast, like, kill the phantoms. No, kill the phantoms. No, kill the phantoms. Kill the phantoms, phantoms, phantoms. Kill the phantoms, kill the phantoms, kill the fanty, fanty, fanty. Phantoms, they wear pink underpants to sleep. What? They do wear pink underpants. I gave some research into it. They wear pink underpants, okay? No need to judge. It's just pink underpants. Oh, no, 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 no. I died, I died, I died. And there was a treasure chest.
I was not paying attention.
Whoa! I died. Are you coming? Because I am in some deep poo.
That sounded really wrong.
What it? What?
Where are you?
I'm here, Rio. I'm here, Oreo. Are you coming, Oreo? Oh no! I know.
I died.
You died? I just died because I walked right into it without paying attention. I was just staring at the iPad. Okay. Giddy up on. Oh no, watch out, watch out, watch out, watch out! I just said watch out.
By the way, Greeley could just be frozen dead.
True. But it's exciting to see his dead body. Oh my god, this thing is so hard. I need to put some boom seeds down to get rid of those webs so I can get right through. Yes, you can, but you can't destroy the weird... Oh, watch out, laser things. Oh my god, it barely just touched your ankle. Are you coming or what, Poppet?
Collecting all the money you left behind.
Well, I just left behind some more money. Great news.
Don't I have to go for 5 minutes?
Okay. Hey, don't say my name. Okay, bye. Tell me when you come back. Okay, so my partner has apparently just left this adventure, and I'll have to finish this thing on my own. How great is that, guys? Him? Why is my stomach vibrating? Okay, guys, well, I really can't continue this any longer. So, we'll be back for Episode 2, Part 2. Cheese.